The Demographic and Health Surveys program has a variety of digital resources, all available for free, to facilitate the use of DHS program data. This video provides a brief overview of these resources. The Demographic and Health Surveys program website, dhsprogram.com, contains a wealth of information and resources. Users can download free PDF copies of the DHS program publications, including final reports, dissemination materials, analytical publications, and survey and data methodology. Users can also access survey datasets to conduct their own analyses by simply completing the registration form. Datasets for household and health facility surveys are available in flat ASCII, SPSS, SAS, and STATA formats. Displaced GPS data and anonymous HIV testing data are also available. Additionally, users can download the model datasets to use for practice without having to register. StatCompiler.com is a tool available in both English and French for users to explore and visualize many demographic and health indicators from more than 90 countries. Users can make tables, charts, and maps with their selected indicators and countries. StatCompiler allows users to compare data across countries and trends over time. Share your customized tables and visualizations by email, on Facebook, Twitter, or with a customized link. Download the indicator data or export an image to use in documents and presentations. Another great way to access and visualize DHS program data is through the DHS program mobile app, also available in English and French. Free and available for download on iOS and Android devices, just search for DHS program in the Mac app or Google Play stores. The DHS program mobile app includes over 125 of the most popular indicators from more than 250 surveys. The app features maps, sharing, and the ability to download indicator data to your phone for easy offline access. The Application Programming Interface, or API, provides software developers access to aggregated indicator data to create their own applications to analyze, visualize, explore, and disseminate DHS program data. The Spatial Data Repository provides geographically linked health and demographic data for mapping in a geographic information system. Connect with the DHS program on social media, including Twitter, Facebook, and LinkedIn. Find out about the latest survey releases, job announcements, and workshop opportunities, and be part of the conversation about global health and data. The DHS program blog offers a behind-the-scenes look at data collection and data use activities. Data users in need of assistance can find help on the DHS program YouTube channel. There are tutorial videos on a range of topics, from reading DHS tables, to indicator snapshots, registering for and downloading data, sampling and weighting, and matching tables in statistical software. Dataset users can also find help on the DHS program user forum. Search the user forum to find answers to frequently asked questions, respond to other data users, or post your own question. The DHS program's CodeShare library on GitHub provides open access to code to produce indicators and tables found in survey final reports in statistical software like STATA, SPSS, and R. Download the entire repository or copy and paste indicator code as needed. The DHS Program Learning Hub provides data users worldwide with online learning resources. The Learning Hub offers online courses for independent learning and application-based workshop participation, communities of practice, and other training resources. Whether you're looking for quick data for your country, struggling to match your STATA output to DHS tables, or need to learn more about the calculation of a complex indicator, the DHS program has a resource for you. Have a need that's not covered in one of these tools? Email us at info@dhsprogram.com.